New at 4, an investigation is underway after a Baldwin man was struck and killed over the weekend. The accident happened on June 1st around 1 o'clock in the morning on Highway 45 North along Baldwin-Ripley Road. Prentiss County Coroner Greg Sparks identified the victim as 58-year-old Larry Price, who died at the scene. The driver did stay at the scene of the accident. Mississippi Highway Patrol is investigating.